Hello everybody, welcome to another episode of Mean Grief. Today we'll be doing a full episode by Let's Play. Let's get into it. If you watched yesterday's recap, I did quite a lot off camera. If not, go watch it. Giveaway soon. That I just spawned a chicken, but it didn't go in. Wow, thanks. I might be doing a giveaway soon. What it would be, I don't know, probably just a box of air. Because that has been requested by one of my viewers as a giveaway item. So, if you are going to enter the giveaway, just comment box of air if you want to enter the giveaway. I might go caving today. Comment box of air and I'll pick one. Pick one of the comments. Lost like 10 levels at the beginning. I died the first time. Why didn't grab torches? I can make them. Good thing I grabbed coal. I took most of my not sure about my wood. Dang it. Grab just enough for another stone pickaxe. Six, do that. Grab it. Do this. No, not torches. Oh, two stone pickaxes, my bad. Just grab one, save the rest for torches or another if we need it. If I find diamonds, mine obsidian. Oh, there's bedrock. What level is this? Way too low, level 3. I need to be at like what, 16 or something? 13 higher. It's basically useless. Might as well just continue in the cave. There was a big ravine, I don't think I checked out yet. Redstone. Here's a section I haven't. It's nothing. No, it's cool. Let's grab that real quick. I feel like I'm too close to the mic again. I thought I just heard lava, Michael. Yeah, it's lava. Look at this, that's a nice bitch right there. Ooh, zombie. Some lapis for, at 1.12.2, you definitely need lapis for mining. I thought I saw something. More iron, good. Is that bat up, skeleton dude? Getting out of there. Ha ha ha. You watch out for the zombie. I think he's up by the skeleton. Oh wait, no, that's good. I needed some bone meal. Bone meal, yeah. Now there's, two zombies over there? Bit of lag. Baby zombie. Yep. Don't die. Oh, why'd I die? Oh, that's not good at all. Okay. I'm gonna need to go, fast. I'm gonna start sprinting. Because I had quite a lot of stuff on me. I had food. I'll make a sword, or stone sword real quick, and then head down. Yeah, this way. This is it. I hope. No, this is. What the, no. Oh, where was it? This is the house. Come on. Some of my stuff's here. Here, recover everything. I think I got everything. Okay, pickaxe. Oh, there's my other sword. Torches. Cobblestone. Blocks. Yeah, I'll just use cobblestone. Can you handle this? Well, I should have made a cobblestone sword. Not a cobblestone sword, an iron sword. I don't think you need it. I know, I grabbed wood, okay. Okay, you can mine lapis with stone sword, I kinda thought so. Why do I always get close to the mic? It's not that bad for me, but it must be really annoying for you guys. Just really intense. Okay, I need to be cautious. So it was a skeleton. I need to make armor is what I need to do. Iron. Oh, that is a big vein. Who's that? 10. Where is he? sweating so badly right now. Oh, it was one shot, really? One hit. I just stressed that much about him. That's ridiculous. We could go up just so stuff can't fall on me. Mobs can't fall on me. And there's nothing. Okay. Nice ravine almost. Really a one. Vein of iron, that was only one. That's ridiculous.
Here.
Oh yeah, wood. You go up the wood. There was a different way, but right here, yeah. At least that wood's a good landmarker. Lapis, I know, turn all this stuff into blocks. Oh, not the gold. How am I supposed to do that? Yeah, just grab it. So, iron. Lapis. Let's make two blocks. I know it's a waste of inventory space, but just keep it. The chest space, but just keep it better. Better looking. Wish they have like the double cobblestone as they do it. Some modded. It's just good for storing. Blocks of iron. I just realized that. Okay, I need to end this episode soon. We'll go collect this stuff and end the episode. I seriously can't go. That's 13 because I already had 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow, this farm's getting a lot pretty well. And I need to get that stuff soon too. Let's see if I can. Stupid chickens. Could have had children in them. Chicken children. So, I've been doing the hay, and it's gonna be a long episode. Wheat and it, hay bale. So, thank you guys for watching. I am seriously out of space. Dang, I'm gonna make another chest next episode. But thank you guys for watching. My wheat's already good. Again, remember not to be a sour cucumber, but an apple to a pickle. See ya.